bloggers, a video blogger.
So it's 5:15. I'm off the clock. I'm off tomorrow. Happy weekend. Yay. What's up, y'all? Oh, it's an advertisement. I'm like, why the hell is the national anthem in this playlist?
Since 1926,
out in these streets,
has been on your side.
Going grocery shopping eventually, right now, but I'm just gonna drive past my job. Go say hello to the essential. A beautiful day, 73 degrees. I mean, I got my sweater in the back just in case, because this weather be doing the bipolar shit. Yeah. Everybody, it's like, streets, what time is it? 11:24. I mean, well, this time of day, everybody would be at work anyhow. Streets empty. I'm just looking at what stores are open, what stores are closed. Trying to get a USB cable and went into Verizon even to see if they sold out. So I think the discount store that I go to may have it, so I'm gonna go there and then finally do my grocery shopping. I need a longer cord for my phone. Yo, people, Starbucks is serious. They out there in the lines, lobby. What about Metro PCS? They all carry this phone, so I'm thinking they'll have the cord. Saturday 1:14, all fresh and clean. yogurt. That's the first thing I'm having for the day. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. Yeah. It's a Sunday of Memorial Day weekend. Just popping in to say good morning. Hope you have a blessed and wonderful day. Need a little bit of happy. I get to see some. Well, I didn't put my mask on, but whatever. I'm not gonna go to them.
How you doing?
I'm okay.
It's good to see you.
Good to see you too. I'd give you a hug, but
I'd give you one.
Regulations are regulations.
So I think you can do.
It's all good.
Still here.
I'm happy to see you. It's 6 feet. I'm one. This is more than 6 feet, yo. This is a whole lot more than 6 feet. Yeah, because I didn't feel like putting it on, so I'm just going.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Think it's about time for me to go in. Like, I dive deep. Like I'm last week night with the flow here. Johnny boy, my peeps. I'm an infotainment state. My brain ain't contained. Keep spilling out. I'm belligerent and insane. My drink don't stay in place. Hey, in my just two girls, one cup in it. Keep it hipster like succulents. My main be a succubus. Swear I'm better than younger me. But I'm still just as hungry. I could eat the whole country. Contrary to what you see. More than a fat Asian gay man. I'm more like Rayman. Wait, I'm running and running.
Here, playing Yahtzee. I've never played Yahtzee before. So my friend is like, you know, come, you know, get online and play. So thank God for YouTube. Cause look, I'm like, I don't know how to play Yahtzee. I'm still getting used to right now. I'm playing two different games. I'm doing better in one. I'm trying to get the hang of this. I'm like, that shit don't make no sense. But okay, I'm like, oh no, no, no. I'm getting the hang of it. It's a little weird, but what's going on? Happy Memorial Day. I'm just here. I'm gonna get myself some, I guess it would be lunch, brunch, whatever. I had a piece of salmon left, so I'm just getting that together. And yeah, it looks gloomy outside. Well, it's an overcast. So I'm hoping that, I ain't going outside, so it don't really matter. My grill is supposed to come today. I'm supposed to also have I'm kind of YouTube. Amazon getting on my nerves. I don't like when they used to be called Dynamax, but now the company's called T4 something. I don't know why they use this delivery. They are very, they're just weird. I don't like them. So whenever I see a package coming from T4, I'm like, oh God. They said the package was delivered. It's not there. It's not there. So, you know, now with everything going on, Amazon is not answering the phone. You know, you call the 800, they're not answering. So you gotta be on the computer talking to a bot. And I hate bots, because it's not human. And it's just giving you automated answers. So they said to give it to 5 o'clock today. If I don't receive it, then they do that whole go back on that bot thing and I get a refund, because they took my money but I don't have no package. You know, I know sometimes it would say delivered to the zip code that you're in, but that would be the post office. But it's not even that. It says delivered to the front door. We checked all three doors, checked the mailbox, nothing. Stop it. Then even on the door by the garage is a sign, do not leave packages here. Put them on the porch. I had a package, a delivery of 5 things. And so I track everything. Anybody shipping something, I said, give me the tracking number. You know, because don't keep asking me, oh, did you get it? Did you get it? You didn't give me a tracking number, don't ask me no questions. Track your own shit. Nah, I'm just saying. It said it was delivered. When something say delivered, I immediately go out because people will come and steal your shit. Went out, the girl, you know, I asked my father to check the porches. Nothing. I'm like, okay. Oh no, that was for the Dynamax order. But this one, it said it was delivered and left at the front door. I go to open the door too, because I know it's a big package, so I wanted to hand. I didn't want to ask my folks to take care of that. Went outside the garage door. They left the box right in the garage. So anybody can just pass by and just take this big ass box. So this is why I like to get a tracking number. And, you know, as soon as I say something says delivered, I'm out looking for it. Because, oh no. I mean, we got to have a camera in my entrance, but they don't deliver to my entrance because it's in the back of the house. And there's a camera in the front. It's just, it's just, because they usually have my stuff delivered at work because I'm there all the time. So I know my parents will be like, God damn, what's she? So did you do anything special for Memorial? I mean, ain't like it could go anywhere, but did you barbecue or what have you? My grill's supposed to come today. I seasoned some chicken just in case it comes early, and I put it together and grill. What's up? Good morning, party people. It is 9:35, Tuesday. Just took out the garbage. Yo, the garbage bins are full. Well, yeah. Everything gotta go out Thursday. The recycle's full, regular. I'm like, yo. And boxes, I just tied those up. They're supposed to be coming to turn on the sprinkler system between 8 and 12. Sorry, I looked at the, yeah. Between 8 and 12, just making sure it wasn't dark. between 8 and 12. I'm thinking I need to run to the bank to make a deposit. I'm wondering if, I mean, they're supposed to call me before they come anyhow. It ain't far, so I might, so I decided to go and run the errand while I'm waiting for the landscapers. So I'm pulling out and I saw a truck pull up and I was like, oh, they got good timing because I was about to leave the house. I come out and I'm like, you know, their vehicles have their, you know, the company name and shit on it. This didn't. So these guys, they're landscapers. So they look, the driver looks at me. He's like, you coming out? Nigga, this ain't a drive, this ain't a parking spot. It's my driveway. Sorry about the darkness. I'm like, yo, this is not a parking spot. It's my driveway. Asking me if I'm coming out. Move. I don't get people. I don't get it. I got these. I'm gonna show to y'all. I got these lumber support. Wow, lumber support. Padding for my seat. It's crazy how different cars, you know, standard, blah 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 blah. They come in. Cause yeah, I don't get bells and whistles. I don't need that shit. So it's standard, and the seat, you know, my the Tucson had lumbar support and option, and that wasn't something I paid. It was on it, but this one doesn't. So I was like, nah, that lumbar support, that shit is important, especially if you me. I deal with sciatica. Lumbar support when you're sitting down is really important. Posture is very important. Young people, sit up straight. Sit up straight. Walk with your truck. If I knew what I know now. Oh Lord, a whole lot of stuff. Well, no, I mean, I didn't pay attention to the alert too well on my phone. I just be too ready sometimes. They're not coming to turn on the sprinkler system until tomorrow. I'm sitting there looking at the time. I mean, they still had time to have a half an hour. But, you know, they send you the email and in it it says, like, you know, I told them to call before they come. But I was just, you know, I wanted to know if they're late, because it says that they can't narrow it down because, you know, they run into issues when they, you know, go into other appointments. So I wanted to know, do they call if they're going to be late? And so I called, they pull up my information, said, oh, your appointment is tomorrow. I said, oh, tomorrow?